An American cameraman who says September 11th was a lie faces extradition from Argentina to the United States on alleged murder charges. Press TV's Melissa Abalo reports.
Argentina is rallying support for a September 11 cameraman facing extradition to the United States. Kurt Sonnenfeld, an American who was granted provisory refugee status 7 years ago, is wanted by the US government on murder charges. Sonnenfeld is the only cameraman that filmed the crucial images of Ground Zero in New York after the Twin Towers collapsed. He still has the 22-hour footage that the US authorities want.
I have promised to give my footage to the big investigators, the credible and widely known investigators who will be able to detect anomalies that I or other people without scientific education might miss. With that in mind, I hope that there are many things that they can discover that disprove the current official story of what happened.
Sonnenfeld, who lives in Buenos Aires with his Argentine family, says the footage proves that 9/11 was a lie. He says he now fears for his life if he is sent back to the United States to face trial. The Denver police say they have overwhelming evidence that proves he killed his first wife in the U.S.
He is a fugitive from the law. He is a fugitive from the Denver Police Department. We're looking for him.
A number of social organizations say the Denver police are lying and that Argentina should grant refugee status to Sonnenfeld.
We are asking the government to give refugee status to Kurt and stop his extradition to the U.S. We will stop his extradition and ensure that he will get refugee status in Argentina.
The Sonnenfelds say they are under police surveillance and that their phone has been tapped.
They tried to step on Argentinian sovereignty several times. It's completely unfair. My husband is a wonderful person, he's a wonderful father, and he doesn't deserve this just because he was working for his government.
Sonnenfeld claims his videotapes prove top U.S. government officials had prior knowledge of the 2001 terrorist attacks. For the same reason, he says, he is the victim of a U.S. plot to silence his 9/11 conspiracy theory. Sonnenfeld's fate now rests in the hands of the Argentine justice system.
With no decision date set, it's going to be an anxious wait for the family. Melissa Abalo, Press TV, Buenos Aires.